Yes.
We don't want no devils in the house, God.
Jesus Christ, I see that you are the Savior of the world. I see that you are the one that died for my sins, that rose 3 days later that I might have life with you, that I might be risen with you as well. I humbly come to you to confess my sins, to repent and turn away, because I am a sinner in need of only you. I've tried my own way and I've got frustrated after frustrated, and here I come to you in a humble prayer, asking for you to save me, use me for your glory. All the evil that I've done, Lord, I pray that you would turn it around and use it for good. I pray that you would show me what is this life of walking with you. Open my eyes to the realities that you have planned for me. For you know the plans that you have for me, and they are good. And I turn. This is my prayer. A sinner's prayer. Thank you, Lord.